people's minds, report the wrong news all the time. It doesn't matter if someone really dies, we'll just say Obama supports Palestine. Who cares if the left is correct? We gotta protect our kids from gay sex. Look at the time, it's time to see the devil himself, Bill O'Reilly. Got it right was when talking about that Easter night. We reported bombings in Serbia, though the bad guys were in Albania. We're racist, sexist, misogynistic. It's like a fucking white trash picnic. Donald Trump should be allowed to kick that Negro family out the White House. Fox News sucks giant dicks.